Segment below represents 5/3 of a unit. Show how you would determine a length of one unit. So again, I'm given that this line segment here represents 5/3. Now, notice that it is not just one unit. A lot of people get really confused. Like, what does that mean? It represents 5/3 of a unit. What we're really saying is that it represents 5 copies of pieces that are each 1/3 of the unit long. Okay. So I need to make this into 5 copies to start. So I'm going to cut it here, make this into 2 and this into 3. So now you can see that I have 5 copies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need to figure out how to determine a length of one unit. So right away I have to think of how many copies of a third are in one whole unit. Well, it turns out because I have a denominator of 3, I know that there are 3 copies of a third in one whole unit. So what I'm going to need to do here is count 3 copies. So I have 1, 2, 3, and I'm going to need to take off these last 2 copies of a unit. So what I would need to do is first cut it into 5 pieces, then remove 2 of those copies of 1/3 or remove 2/3. I hope you found this video helpful.